I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't set the world on fire.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl? It's a boy.
A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you?
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly.
Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
I don't want to grow up to be a Barbie, though. I mean, honestly, all these guys are like melted plastic faces. It's funny because I can make that joke. I've played this game at least like 8 different gameplays.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Captain?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Oh.
Liam Neeson here obviously can't see what the hell a projection says because...
It's a big world out there, son.
When I make my character, I make him pretty freaking goofy. Oh, you're going to look just like your dad. Yeah, no.
Catherine,
she's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move, move. 1,000. 2. Come on.
Dr. Lee, you institute bitch, let me go.
Okay.
You defected.
We need a doctor, not a deadbeat. This one's on the house. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be no James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations look straight into the right place.
This place will feel nice, just like home.
It's just something you get used to down here.
Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy.
Oh, the camera controls in this game. So used to 4 now where everything's so freaking fast.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Yeah, fuck you too. Oh, I can't move.
Listen, kiddo.
But I can scream at you.
I don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute.
You just I'm not hearing it. I'm screaming over you.
Okay, pal.
I'm not hearing over you. Oh, that's too conventional. Come on. We got a Shawshank Redemption this. Use the ball, Luke. Eh. If I can get it in the... There. If I can corner it, I can use it to escape. Ha, glitchiness for the win. Eh. Oh, that ain't gonna work. Damn it. Oh, screw it. And just because I'm clean like that, I'm just gonna close the door behind me. What should I play with today? Ooh, let's read this book.
Meow.
So I'm gonna mid-max the crap out of my character, because if I remember anything from playing any Fallout game, that's just what I normally do. So, max charisma, max intelligence. Perception's a good one to... You know what? No, perception actually isn't that good in this one. But I'm definitely going to want luck on my side. And I'm going to want endurance so I don't die. Strength to make sure I have enough vigor. You didn't see anything.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
No, I'm not. You didn't see anything. I'm gonna look out this window. Okay.
Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end.
It actually really hurts my eyes.
Unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that.
Did that say freely?
Right, come on. Let's go see if you
Ah, it hurts my eyes.
To play.
I'm a rebel. I'm gonna chill on this couch. You're my bitch. Yeah, open the door. Then I'm gonna make a break for it. Do it now! Haha! Freedom! After I take my nap. That's nice and homey. I gotta admit, having a crib with a bunch of nuclear missiles over it. Because, you know, Sputnik totally wasn't a good thing. This way. You'll never take me alive. Ugh, hit the wall. I wish I could noclip. Alas, Xbox doesn't allow that.
Don't be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Of course I miss her. I miss her so.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
How I missed the old Pip-Boy before 4. You know what? Just because I can.
Oh man.
Let's go, Streaker!
I wish I could.
Attention, everyone!
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
And I'm not surprising
your
you.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Oh yeah? You didn't fool me.
You're such a liar. Okay, if you're so smart, what did I get you for your birthday?
A hot date.
Gross! I didn't think you even liked girls. And you know
what? Oh,
right?
Burn!
Before you say something rude about me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than mean Christine. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
It's time to cut the cake!
Andy, wait!
Oh, that's wonderful. Let's put some clothes back on. That's always a good thing to wear. Gonna read my book.
Mortified about the cake mishap. Simply mortified.
So, what do you think we should call our gang? It's gotta be totally killer.
Daddy, I told you not.
Hey.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am, rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Not today, but maybe tomorrow.
I know you were joking.
Who wants to
but
go around
sure
all day being called a vault dweller?
Nonsense.
Sometimes I think you
people
really
always
are as
enjoy
dumb as
my little speeches.
Besides, happy birthday, Sonny.
Use a reminder that life is not all fun.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
Oh, is that the case?
Talk about my mom, you little punk.
Now I get to run in circles. Yay!
This is supposed to be a party, you know?
Yes, Gomez.
What
stop
do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
You might like it.
Haha.
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk.
Even though I incited it.
You never learn, do you? You can't help shooting your mouth off, even when you know it's gonna get you a bloody nose.
Bloody nose, bitch, please, I've been shot at.
I better let everybody else have a turn with the
birthday
boy.
Oh wait, no, this is before that.
Right, son? Enjoying yourself didn't hurt you, did he?
Come on, Wally, you always have good ideas.
Do you think we surprised him?
Yeah,
I'm sure of it,
I got one.
Never suspected a thing.
Super cool. Now,
how do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
I burnt my eyes earlier, so trying to read this kind of sucks. It's alright, some kind of... Seems kind of old, though. I hate it. How do you get it off?
Of course it is, just like everybody else's. They don't make them anymore now, do they? That one I've been saving just for you, though. The A-Series is a bit heavier than some of the fancier models, but it won't let you down. I bet you could drop a bomb on one, and it would still work. As a matter of fact, I know you could. Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
Now go on and enjoy yourself.
Jeez, Wally, who's that?
How's it going? Are you all right? Is Butch giving... Please, don't do that. I know you don't like Butch, but if you start picking fights with him, how are you any better? Don't be afraid to stand up for yourself, but don't go looking for trouble. There's trouble enough in this world without adding to it. Well now, that's more than enough lecturing for a birthday party. Go on and enjoy yourself.
Hey, you are me!
Thanks for coming, Stanley.
Alright, whenever this cutscene decides to end, that way I can actually go and start shooting crap.
The water purifier. Everything's fine, I hope.
Are you having a nice time?
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer? I help with the decorations, you know.
Yes, Liam Neeson. Answer the door.
Such a splendid
Don't
job.
Stop and look at me.
Happy birthday.
Jonas?
Oh, your hobby's open.
Hey, Doc.
Whoa,
we're all
that's
set down
hobby?
Here.
Hello, Officer.
I'm totally not eavesdropping.
Right down.
Totally not eavesdropping.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom.
Yeah, no shit.
He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present.
I kind of figured.
Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Yeah, to go shoot a gun in the bottom of the vault because that's totally illegal, but we don't care.
Young people, you know, it's part of my job. Plus, well, I like.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness.
Whoa.
I hope I didn't miss
For being
the party.
As old as she is, from what they say, she actually looks pretty young.
They sure.
I'm not even gonna read it. I've already read it like 50 times. Let's go down here and beat the old man to my weapon. My weapon of minor destruction.
What are you doing down here, young man?
What are you doing, Dad?
Down on the reactor level. Oh, I see. Now that you're 10, you're all business. Well then, mister, we'd better get to it. Happy birthday, by the way. Hang on one more minute. I think I hear someone coming.
Yeah, you probably hear the Gestapo. Or better yet, the Enclave. Yeah.
Are you ready for your surprise?
I don't like
Since
surprises.
Since when? You know, so...
Blah, 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 blah. What do I get to kill?
Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not...
I don't know if I should roleplay this or if I should play it like how I am in real life. Because honestly, how I am in real life, I would play this game completely different from how I normally play it.
Careful, it's a rat roach. Think you can take.
Bam, 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 bam. Instant headshot.
Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine. Good work. Let's... Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter. Good work. Let's...
Smile!
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT to take. No, you're not. Really. When I started studying medicine, one of the first things I learned was how to spot a kid playing sick to get out of taking a test. You'll do fine. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it when they're 16. I had to, you have to, and so does everyone else. And most everyone makes it through without a scratch.
I love how he says, most everyone without a scratch, I mean. He's pretty much saying that somebody in the past has been scratched taking this test. That mortifies me. Yeah.
Hey. It was.
Is it true? Iron was born. Alright. Let me steal your bobblehead.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh? Hey, 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 sport. It's been a while since you stopped in here to see us.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Morning, Jonas. I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amata.
God, Butch, why don't you just leave me alone?
What are you gonna do, Amata?
Daddy's girl.
Go run
daddy's
and tell your daddy
girl.
On us? She thinks she's better than
Get
us.
These idiots away from me!
Yeah? What do you want? None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me? Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later. Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Fine. Let's go.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Hi, Stanley.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. Listen, so here's what I'm going to do. If you want to skip the test, just... Good for you. Don't worry.
Sorry to keep you waiting. What seems to be the...
I've got other things to do.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response? Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do? Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property.
Dang, I can't cheat.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer? Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do? Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed? Question 7. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment? Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it? Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and... Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
I think I'm gonna get this answer wrong. Just saying. This is a really hard choice. Is there a all the above answer? Dang. Well, B's always right when it comes
Pencils
to tests.
Down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Get out of my face. We'll talk to your little friend later.
I wish I could throw my dukes up right now just to mess with them.
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
I only kept from fighting them, that way I can get my XP for persuasion bonus.
Very well done. Looks like it's the supervisory track for you.
You know what, screw it, I'm just gonna cut in line.
Wow. It says here you're going to be the Vault's marriage counselor.
Sweet, I always wanted that job.
Just to be able to avail
myself. No, seriously though.
Your services. Yes, it's refreshing to see such
that's sarcasm though.
Youthful enthusiasm. Good to know that the goat occasionally gets it right. You know what they say about monkeys and typewriters. Well, I'm glad things turned out so well for you.
Get out of my face.
I'm really debating letting this mother die later.
Hey there.
Back off.
Trash. Right now.
Anything is possible, even an egg.
Daddy's
Mr. Brotch.
Here to save you now. Is he helping you get back
so
to
what
work?
Are you gonna do now?
Selfish and insubordinate. Just
you need to know
wake
these
up.
Things.
Come on, wake up.
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on. You've got to wake up! Don't be a smart mouth! This is serious! My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here! It's your dad. He's left the vault. My father thinks Jonas helped him escape. So he had his men. My God, they killed him! They just beat him and beat him! Yeah, it's lucky I got here ahead of them, but we can't stand here talking. You've got to get out of here. Not this time. My father, he's not listening to anybody. If he even finds out that I've been helping you... But that doesn't matter. I can take care of myself. And I have a plan.
Let's
We don't have time. Well, okay. I guess it may come in handy if I run into any rad roaches. All right. I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
Might as well loot everything while I'm still in here, because all this pristine condition stuff being sold in the market, get a lot of money for it.
He is holding right there. Crime any more roaches. Had enough.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rad roaches! Please! I know I've always been a jerk towards you. I know it! But you can't walk away and let her die just because I was an asshole! Please! I'm begging you! Sure, I don't care why. Just...
Ow, that hurts! Ah, stop it! Ow, that hurts! What's happening? Ah, stop it!
The rat roach infestation is under control.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my tunnel snakes jack...
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you. It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
Dad always took good care of us.
Could be back any moment.
Why don't you look where you're going? That doesn't belong to you!
Thank you. go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me!
Tom! Be careful! Tom! No!
Go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody.
The overseer won't tolerate this kind of behavior. I'm hit! Blood!
For some weird reason, this doesn't feel like it's on very easy mode.
I'm your father, damn you.
Stop in the name of the overseer. Your father betrayed us all.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself. I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment. But I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amata will not suffer further because of your actions. Now then, if you really care about Amata, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons, and put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault. Let's let history be the judge of that. If you had paid attention to Mr. Brotch, you'd understand that history is invariably written by the victor.
And I intend to be the victor. You won't survive the night. Guards, help me!
Guards, help!
Funny because he can keep yelling for the guards all day, but I already pretty much killed them all, so it's a waste of his time. Where can I get myself a 10mm? Usually by now I'd have one. This is odd.
Thank God you came along when you did. I don't know what I might have done. Here, take the gun. I don't want to find out what I'd do if I still had the gun when my father comes looking for me. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Back in the days when the 10mm pistol wasn't a freaking cannon. And back when it was inaccurate as all hell too.
I almost didn't believe it was possible. You're right. I should have never doubted you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
Stop!
Hold
in the
right
name
there.
Of the overseer!
I'm
And so begins the journey of the Lone Wanderer. Mwahaha.
Hiss! Bright light! Bright light!
Ooh, the world I have never seen in my life. I thought it was supposed to be lush and green like our history books. Scenic overlook. Shit. That's just min-max speech. And just like in real life, I am a lady killer. Alright, let's fucking roll. Probably just gonna do the main quest line for a couple quests, that way I'm prepared when I go and do the side quests. And I have Point Lookout and Broken Steel installed. I would have the other expansions, but I have them on installation discs, which, surprisingly enough, on Xbox One backwards compatibility aren't discs that are backward compatible, but the vanilla game is, and the two expansions that I'm playing right now are digital, they're not on disc. So yeah, I kinda got screwed over there. But first things first, I say screw Megaton, go to the back of it. Because unlike a lot of people, I actually know that Bethesda, in every single game they make, they always have an Easter egg location where they put overpowered equipment right off the jump of the game. So, I'm gonna use that, probably raise up my barter skill and sell, because sniper rifles in the Fallout games suck. Except for 4. Or if you're modding. Wait till I come closer. Wait for it. Bruh.
Bam! 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 Bam!
Freaking die. And the rock is this one, I believe. Yep. The long journey. Megaton, why must you be so big? So close to the front gates. Just like another 10 seconds now. Water! Water! Oh wow, there's a giant dead ant right here. And a caravan, sweet.
Hello. Welcome, sir or madam, to Crazy Wolfgang's Traveling Junk Store.
Sir or madam.
The depot
madam.
Of detritus. The
Do I really look like a chick?
Caravan of crap. Now, what odds and ends can I, the craziest of all possible Wolfgangs, offer to you?
You can offer me speed. You got any speed?
Nothing but the highest quality leftovers, junk,
you got the rocket launcher schematics, and you got stim packs. Those are cool. But alas, I have no caps. But I could always sell you a stealth boy. That'll give me 56 caps right off the jump. I can sell my birthday baseball cap, because I don't need that anymore. I don't need these anymore. Or this. Or this. I'll keep that one. Sell this. Sell this. And this. 83 caps. And I'll keep my BB gun for reasons. Get rid of the baseball bat. Bam. 110 caps. Yeah, fuck off.
Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get some jams up in here.
Hey, nifty America. It's me, your president. Sweetie America, hello again.
Gotcha. Three dog here. How's everyone doing?
Yeah, I need to fix Galaxy News Radio or else I'm gonna go insane. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like Enclave Radio, but I like Galaxy News slightly more because it actually has lyrics.
Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff.
Oh my god, it's Rick. If he was black.
I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.
I need help opening my pickle jar, Sheriff.
Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. You treat
That's what
my
she
people
said.
Nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like.
As long as I like, okay.
I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with?
Again, like I said, I can help you. Well, you can help me, actually, in very many different ways.
Nope. Sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask around town.
Kind of hard to play in text at the same time.
When these psychos come to play, they have one thing on their minds: making your life as fucking miserable as humanly possible. Raiders can't be bargained or reasoned with. There ain't no use surrendering, because they'll just shoot you anyway. So run, hide, or fight if you've got the balls and the guns. But for God's sake, don't go waving a white flag. They'll just strangle you with it.
Now,
hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault.
I heard that you're that one dumb motherfucker that gives me whatever the hell I want. As long
I'm
as I go into
Brown.
Suicidal incident.
I run Traderside Supply. What I really do is mostly tinkering and research.
Quote unquote.
Say, I'm working.
I'm working for a bug. Yada yada yada. Sure, I've got plenty to say. I was the ambassador sent from the Utopia of Vault 101. Bow down before my glory.
A runaway dad, huh? I've seen plenty of them before, but none with the big one. Good luck finding him. Maybe the armor. That'll be good for the book. In fact.
I just had to get that side quest started. Alright, let's go bug the dude up by the bar. I really should have made a melee only character. I haven't done one of those on this game yet. Out of the billions of gameplays I've done. It's funny because even if I fail on every possible way to get information, I already know where the guy is.
My, my. Just when I...
of mass, well, minor destruction.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. PlayStation comes in. Traveler, eh?
They're hitting than me.
And nobody cares. I just killed a man in the bar. But, you know, who cares? No, I should probably repair this.
Hey, Smoothskin. You need something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all? Wait. You're not gonna hit me? Yell at me, not even berate me a little bit. Well now, that's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole Smoothskin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me selling at a discount. But for you, I'll risk it. Oh yeah, I do remember a guy like that. Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. But talk to Moriarty, he'll know more. I was like you once. I wandered into town looking for an escape from this stupid joke of a body I'm trapped in. Now look at it. Very well. Moriarty keeps a computer terminal in the back. On it, He keeps out of the goings-on in Megaton. If you can get onto that terminal, I'll bet he has information on your dad. Now get away from me, Smart Skin. If Moriarty even suspects I told you this, I'm a dead ghoul.
I don't recognize you. New in town or something? I hope by something to do you mean a job. Otherwise, you want to talk with Nova. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Interested? Wow. Actually, I don't have any caps with me. I used everything I had buying a shack in this town. But if you'd be nice enough to help me, I bet my father would pay you something for all the...
Where the hell's Nova at? Oh, there she is.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember that man. I saw him talking to Moriarty. It's hard to forget handsome men like that. I'd love to spend time with you, too. Look, I can help you. Get into the back office of this place. Moriarty keeps a terminal there. Everything you want is inside the terminal. Here's the password to it. Too bad you're so young, kid. I could teach you some stuff you'd never forget.
I'm 19, bitch. Besides, I fucked you before. Well, not in this gameplay, but... What's the story with that goal? So what does it take to hire you? There's that bastard now. Go this way.
Making a move, huh?
This is gonna be boring for a couple of minutes. I'm just sitting here hitting all the side quests.
Yeah.
And then I'll get on with the main story. We're gonna do the help. Blah, 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 blah. How many leaks? Can't you fix the pipes? I'll keep that in mind. Blah, 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 blah. Get back to work. Okay. What is my repair anyway? Yeah, I need 5 more levels than that. 5 more ranks. What else can I do? I think I can deactivate the bomb right now with the amount of... Wait. I got close for this, I'm pretty sure.
Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you.
Up next, we've got a public service announcement. Listen up, children. This stuff's important. We all know the dangers of radiation, but with the right precautions, you can prevent accidental death or even...
I gotta remember where the pipes were that were detonated. I just run into a circle.
Remember, only you can prevent you from flesh bites. Now, some music.
There's one more pipe somewhere that is leaking. Ouch. Once I deactivate that bomb in the center of town, I should be able to get my own house and repair that wound. I don't remember where this third one was. Dang nabbit.
Sheriff Sims.
Oh well.
Yes.
Let's discuss the bomb.
Not an option, I'm afraid. We aren't...
I'm surprised. I mid-maxed my speech, and I didn't even persuade him. And I'll upgrade my explosives. Well, at least I can fix the pipes if I can find this third one. Can't tell if that's the sand or if that's a burst water pipe I'm hearing. Let's get a view from this angle. Let's see what's over this way.
Here's Danny Kay and the Andrew sisters crooning about what else? Civilization.
This is boring. Still my favorite Fallout game, but just this mission. There's a bunch of fetch quests like this. Maybe it was over here. Probably was, knowing my luck. Maybe those are the only two pipes. I'm pretty sure there was three.
Yeah? The pipes are leaking around town. Find the leak.
There's one more leak. Ah! I wish I had the computer right here. That way I can actually see the comments section. I could pause the video and check.
So
This tactic of running around the outer rim probably is not helping none. Oh, right here! Dang, I never would have looked here. Another reason why this game is so slow, they don't have sprinting like they do in 4. I thought that was very controversial for 4, adding sprinting. I thought it kind of took away from the experience, but long term it actually probably sped the game up a little more. You! I fixed your crap, give me money. Bam, I got 200 caps off that old man. Alright, so... back up here. Dang, the buttons are backwards. Alright, so Arafu is up there. I'm not gonna bother with that. Let's go raid the Super Duper Mart. That's always a fun place to terminate things. With my suppressed pistola. Well, there she is, the Super Duper Mart. Let's go take it over. Oh, that bush looked like a person for a second there. Oh, my eyes are messing with me.
Of dismemberment. Tune in later for our 5-day forecast. Thanks for listening, children. This is 3Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here.
Well, a guy up front's packing heat, but everyone else seems pretty pathetic. If I can get the stealth ambush on him.
Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you.
Someone's looking for me, huh?
On your head.
Well, you seem to have a pretty crappy job at it. I was hiding in plain sight for a few minutes there.
Doing the things that you do, and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah, well. Time to die.
Oh, is that so? Well, what are you waiting for?
I love it when they go down fighting.
Oh, yeah, says the one that's about to lose his head in a couple seconds. Dang! What the hell? Dude's lobbing hand grenades, I'm only level 2 still. Oh crap! I really need to upgrade my gun skill. I'm literally like point blank to the guy. Drop that for now. What else this other guy at? Even though my stealth skill sucks, I'm gonna turn off my radio so I can get the jump on these guys. Ooh, catch registers right there. A lot of energy weapons and stuff in here. Bottle cap mine, dang. Pretty sure the educated perk is in New Vegas, not in this one. I could totally use that right now. That ain't good. That made a lot of noise. Yeah, you just stay the hell away from me. Shit. I warned you. Anyone else hear that? This guy is doing his regular guard rounds. And I fired, 3 rounds out of a 308 hunting rifle. Like, seriously? You know how loud this sucker is? There is no way. There's a guy literally right there. Let me just, do what I do best with my shitty explosive skills. Freaking Chris Angel, bitch. I love how they can hear the grenades just like tonking on the ground. They don't even care to run. Alright, this G3 is a good pick for this scenario.
Hold still, meat.
Best way to cheat hacking. Disengage the lock. Door. Close the door and run like a little bitch. Somebody open up the... Hang on. Let's get this drone up and running. Well, you're not a dream, but you are made of bones. Run maintenance routine. Take all this ammo. Mini nuke. Hell yeah. Even though I don't use the Fat Man whatsoever. It's a waste of inventory for me. Ah, bish.
Loading daily agenda. Air or security breach detected. Please stand back.
I love how he's doing a security sweep. Yet I'm toting a freaking automatic assault rifle, and he doesn't even notice.
Warning. Scan failure. Please present ID for exit of building.
ID.
Intruder alert. Prepare to be forcibly removed.
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight you, dude. Not now. Those Protectrons are pretty overpowered. Especially in the early levels. Is that a safer there? Bruh. Is that a katana? Nice katana you got there. Mind if I take it? Ironic how it was every other bathroom stall that was closed. These guys have been sleeping in the bathrooms. You know what, that actually doesn't sound like a bad idea right now. I kinda need the health from it. Cast sleep on enemies nearby. Oh great, so I gotta go kill someone. Sup, someone. Prepare to be killed. I suspect there's more, because that's the recon party.
Yeah. Tear him apart!
Dang, his accuracy's worse than mine. After this, I might do Fallout 4 gameplay or Metal Gear, but for the time being, I'm kind of doing this because I wanted to go old school. I've been playing Fallout 4 forever since I got it, pretty much, which was like Christmas time, give or take. And this used to be, this in New Vegas, I used to just binge play the crap out of this. That's why I kind of know everything I'm doing before I do it. I've played it so many times, I've memorized the stats to most of the items. Back to Megaton, go bug Moira. I'll be like, give me my money, bitch! And then she'll give me money, she'll laugh, put me on another suicide mission, and then I run off. Yippee-ki-yay.
We're all still breathing, so I know you didn't screw up. You got some.
Good to see you.
All covered in blood like that. I felt kind of threatened. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's a good thing I don't gotta find a bench in this game to wait.
So, how's this? Really? You did? You... So you're saying that they acquired a well-protected stash? I wonder how many other places are hiding treasures behind monsters. Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit, my treat. Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink more, I still need
Okay, so let's be honest, this is going to be really boring. I suggest if you're on your computer or something, go look up like half a Netflix or something, because this will take a long time. I'm literally just gonna sit here and bathe in the radiation of this nuclear bomb.
And children of the earth, come forth to gather and behold the power of atoms. Let those who dwell here in
I'm gonna sit here until I hit 600. So 2 rads a second, 600 divided by 2 equals how many seconds? Yeah, I suck at math, so what? You guys can do it yourselves.
This ancient weapon of war is our salvation. It is the very symbol of Atom's glory. Let it serve.
300 seconds, yeah, 300 seconds. Well, a little less than that now.
Of the promise of our division in the times to come. Give your bodies to Atom, my friends. Release yourself to his power.
This dude's nuts.
And be divided. There shall be no tears, no sorrows, no suffering. For in the division, we shall see our release from the pain and hardships of this world. Yea, your suffering shall exist no longer. It shall be washed away in Atom's glow. burned from you in the fire of his brilliance. Each of us shall give birth to a billion stars formed from the mass of our wretched and filthy bodies. Each of us shall be mother and father to a trillion civilizations. Each of us shall know peace, shall know an...
You have radiation poisoning.
End to pain, and shall know Atom in his glory. I urge you, my friends, come, drink with me and pray.
That's just funny. I'm sitting here texting, waiting, and I sent a message to the wrong person. It was rather interesting, the outcome I got.
I beg of you to use me as your...
Yeah, that is what I sent,
guide me to
by the way.
Brilliance. Divide each particle and give relief.
They said stay away
from
him.
Cast the...
This guy is nuts.
This ephemeral body into new...
Meanwhile, I'm just sitting here taking a dump in the irradiated waters of Atom.
Atom, come.
Yes, they named the bomb Atom. How much longer do I have until I am literally insane from the radiation?
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice. Let the men, women, and children of the earth come forth to gather and behold the power of Atom.
The power of Atom.
Let those who dwell here...
I killed billions of you guys
land
back in Fallout 4.
Attend now to the words of the prophet of Atom. Come forth and drink the waters of the glow, for this ancient weapon of war is our salvation. It is the very symbol of Atom's glory. Let it serve.
Advanced rad sickness. What do I need? Wasn't it like major? Severe. Oh, severe.
Of the division that has occurred.
You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round.
Give your bodies to Atom, my friend. Release
yourself. Ooh, for Atom.
Feel his glow and be divine.
Allah, Allah,
there shall be no tears, no sorrows.
I love how I had four viewers and I did that, and then two of them left simultaneously. Oh, man. That's evil.
Your suffering shall exist.
That
no
was
longer
pure evil.
It shall be washed away in Atom's glow, burned from you in the fire of his brilliance. Each of us shall...
Can I just drink the water?
Stars,
oh crap, you can. Let's just drink the water. That totally speeds up the process.
Each of us
slurp, slurp. Slurp, 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 slurp. Slurp. I'm slurping the water. God. Why do you think I gotta be slurping something else?
What?
Think ramen noodles are really good to slurp on? I bet you by now I'm growing like a 500th arm. I got like a fifth eye growing out my ear.
Oh, feeling a bit under the weather. Or a bit over the Geiger counter. I can tell you're positively glowing.
You bitch.
Now just hold on and try not to move. Tell me how it feels, and I'll get you fixed right up. Oh, you poor dear. Putting on a brave face like that. Well, now let me...
Blah, 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 blah.
Okay, a little Brahmin milk, a couple magnets, and maybe a few happy thoughts.
Happy thoughts?
Well, you're alive.
When was the last time happy thoughts helped me at all? Yeah, and I gotta go to a minefield and not get shot by a sniper. This ought to be fun. Fun. Bring a landmine to Moira. Okay, that's gonna be a fun one. bun. Don't try anything. Bun, 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 bun. Wait, how many bottle caps do I have? I should buy, like, ammunition off her while I still can.
How are those hot little potatoes?
I did not know I had buns of steel like that. Where are you talking about them as potatoes? Metaphorically or metaphors? Crap. What do you know about my blah 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 blah? I haven't been there, hold on. Can I ask you about blah 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 blah? Do spell specialty. Let me see your items. Okay, back when you could buy a crap ton of freaking 10mm rounds and it wasn't an arm and a leg. Energy cells. Missile launchers are pretty cheap in this game. Radiation suits aren't that much either, dang. Shotgun and shells. Just buy a bunch of stim packs. Of course, I'm gonna have to trade something in return. Sell you this. Sell you these. Sell you these. Sell you these. This and this. And these. And this, because I really don't like sniper rifles.
Good hunting!
So, let's see where my AO is. Way the hell up here. That's gonna be fun. Where all the super mutants run free. Wait, how good is my repair skill? Can I repair that weapon? 65 skill needed. Apparently I can do so. Killed 19 people in the small amount of time I've been playing this game. I'm a dick. Even though I'm playing, what now, like, a ridiculously good character. This caravan's still here. Ant. Well, before I bore the hell out of you guys, let's turn on some jams.
Reflect upon all I have said, my America. Reflect.
No, I won't. And wait. You suck. You commit suicide because I told you to. You emo.
And the enclave will be itself.
You emo president. Or self-declared president. That's a dictatorship right there. You weren't elected. I call your version of America bullshit. Wait, that was leather armor in there. I could sell that later.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty
now,
send you?
One of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton.
Colin Moriarty, the owner of Moriarty's Saloon in Megaton. That sack of shit is convinced that I'm some crazy junkie who stole money from him. I'm tired of hiding out here like some kind of wasteland dog. I guess you're right. Here, this is all I have. Please leave me alone now.
I'm gonna go AFK for a couple minutes. Gotta go deal with some in real life type bullshit, so.
This is Enclave Radio with your host, me, President John Henry Eden. Greetings again, sweet America. This is President John Henry Eden, and I'd like to chat if you've got a moment. Let's talk about government, shall we? Or more specifically, your government, dear America. The Enclave. Just who is the Enclave? Why, now that's simple. The Enclave is you, America. The Enclave is your sister, your aunt, your friend, your neighbor. And well, yes, the Enclave is me as well. As your president, it is my responsibility to preside over our great democracy. So, as your president, I am the voice, I am the heart and soul of the Enclave. That is to say, I am the voice, heart, and soul of America. But only together, together, can we hope to reach our full potential. The way we were before the war, whole, beautiful, powerful. One enclave, one America, now and forever. We've got a part now, you and I, but don't be sad. The Enclave is working tirelessly to rebuild this great nation, so you don't have to. Until next time, this is President Eden signing off. Hello, my beautiful America. This is President Eden, and it's time we had a talk. I've been thinking quite a bit lately about something we can all relate to, something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime, baseball. Or so it had been. That's right, America. Before we were devastated by atomic war, each state had its own professional baseball team. Imagine. Perfect, cloudless day. The sun is warm, welcoming. And on the horizon, they appear like knights of yore, armed with bats of ash and hickory. Their name, the Capitol Congressman. Their purpose, to make you, dear America, revel in the joys of sport and sunshine, if only for an afternoon. Now, ask yourself this. What if the Capitol Congressman could live again? What if they could compete with baseball teams from Pennsylvania or Maryland? Put your faith in John Henry Eaton.
Okay, I am back. I'm going to do one more quest. Going to finish up this minefield operation, go back to Moira, and then I'm going to probably tune into either Assassin's Creed or Metal Gear Solid 5. So, if this entertains you at all for some like weird reason, because I found this to be a little boring, but that's probably because it's the very beginning of the game still, and usually the game doesn't get interesting till like midway. Go ahead and like and sub and do all that if you so do choose. But yeah. Crap! Mess these guys up! Dang. My accuracy is like garbage. To stay out of the water a little bit because I don't want to deal with rad poisoning anymore. So the minefield is a little bit more to the northeast. I'd estimate say one click. Maybe a little less. I gotta love how I'm aiming at the dirt in front of the mole, and yet with the horrible recoil from this gun, I managed to hit him with a corner shot. I think this is it. The fuck? Explosion's going off. Yeah, this is definitely it, I'm pretty sure. Just up over the hill. I wanna know what that explosion was. Where the hell that came from. What's in these boxes? Anything? Nope. Bathtub? Burnt book? Tumblr's Today magazine, hell yeah. Let's see what this bad boy has to inform me on. Bam. I learned how to lockpick. Well, that didn't repair very much. Oh well. What's in this dresser? Relaxed wear? Meh. For the birds, man. Relaxing is for the lazy, and I'm not lazy. I get work done and get paid. I live. What's in here? Freaking pilot lights. I need to upgrade that too. Next time I level up, explosives and lockpicking are definitely going to be on my hit list. Bum 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 bum. Oh shit! Back off, Fido! This is New Vegas. I would have sworn that is exactly how Indiana Jones ended up.
And now, one of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your
targets.
John Henry Eaton, straight to your heart.
Oh shit! The hunter is now the hunted. Bring it on, motherfuckers! Bring
whether
it on.
A Republican government is practicable in a nation or not. This is President Eaton, and you're listening.
There's
to
one more of you.
Radio.
I know it. Haha, I guessed right. Get back here. Don't run, I'll just shoot you in the ass. Or I completely miss because recoil sucks on this gun. I swear, those little, like, G.I. Joe and Army Men pea shooter toy rifles probably do more damage than these do.
You're listening to Enclave Radio. I'm John Henry Eden, President of the Enclave, President of America, President of your heart.
President of... I don't give no fucks. Fuck your rebel flag. Float flies. This is gonna be fun. Bam! Bam! Sit down, son. Bam, bam. Bam. Oh, that one actually hit. I feel so inspired listening to this radio station.
This is Enclave Radio with your host, me, President John Henry Eden.
My question is, I wonder what I'm going to do when I find Paradise Falls. That's going to be... It's going to be different because it's hard as hell to end up actually liberating that. Door to Gibson House. Going to raid their house. Ah, look at that. I found a dead dude. Surprise, surprise. There's billions of those out here. Alright, what's in the back here? Blown apart terminal. Got some money. Activate toilet. Yeah, I'm totally gonna drink out of the toilet. I've done that once. It was not worth it. I did that more than once. Again, like I said, not a good idea. Too much radiation.
If you've got a moment, it's time we discuss something.
Ooh, look at all these books. I'll take this book.
The issue at hand is.
I'll take.
Well, my presidency. The question is.
Absolutely nothing else, because this entire room is talking about fluff.
Just how I came to be elected to this most illustrious office, or whether or not I had been elected at all. To that, I must
shouldn't
answer,
they
of
be
course.
Like
of course,
in the
I
bed?
Was elected, sweet America. Of course, isn't the right
whatever.
Vote
I don't even care.
Foundation of a democracy.
I'm taking your morphine and your
in the interest of national security,
book.
I'm not at liberty to discuss the details of the election. You understand? But rest assured, I am your president because the appropriate people of this great nation.
I was already in here.
I am
anything in here?
Your duly elected
toy car.
Of course, when the time comes, when my term is up, America will be
shit.
New president. That person will have our full faith.
Yeah, this is minefield, all right.
Carry our collective values forward into the future. Democracy, dear America. Democracy now and forever. For now, my America, we must part. Restoring the greatest country in the world to its former.
Shit.
Well, that takes time. Even for the Enclave. Till next time, this is President Eve signing off.
There's this lawnmower blade. Ooh, there's a hockey mask in here. Fuck, I got my arms blown off. That ain't gonna be good for my recoil. No! And you, you old fuck. Oh, great, lost my leg too. Gonna stay getting any worse. Hell yeah, I can! Can I, like, quit stepping on mimes? Sim.
Greetings, dearest America. This is your president, John Henry Eaton.
The amount of drugs I just took right there should probably have me worse than John Lennon.
There are those amongst us who shatter our hopes for peace, order, and security. These radical malcontents don't care about you. They don't care about America. All they care about is fulfilling their own selfish desires. Let's take a tally of these agitators, shall we? There are, of course, the raiders, those anarchistic ruffians who roam the wastes, preying on any and all stealing, murdering. The so-called Brotherhood of Steel. Don't be fooled by their pseudo-knightly nonsense or supposed connections to the United States Army. These power-armored Boy Scouts are nothing more than common criminals with access to some antiquated technology. Criminals who have had the audacity to claim this country's most important military installation, the Pentagon, as their own personal clubhouse. And don't be fooled, America. Those who have left the Brotherhood of Steel, branded outcasts, are just as dangerous. Even more so, being in exile. And what about the slavers of Paradise Falls? The frighteningly irradiated ghouls of Underworld. And last but not least, the hideously mutated super mutants that have completely overrun the entire downtown DC area. Lawlessness, terror, murder. They're all around us, I know, but not for long, sweet America, not for long. Oh.
How are those hot little potatoes? My very own landmine. Oh, just what I've always wanted.
That sounds like me.
Always since I sent you out on this anyway. Now, tell me all.
So remember, America.
Oh, disarming is really easy. Just open down on it. Yeah, totally.
Lots of places are nowadays. Yep.
Till next time, this is your president, John Henry Eaton, signing off.
Well, I guess that's the end of this commentary bit. Probably give it about 2 or 3 minutes, like a quick in and out of my Xbox One menu, and I'll have Metal Gear up and running. I'll be playing that. I already have it in my Xbox anyway, so it'll be a quick transition. Just give me a couple mics.